The Killers is a 1946 film noir starring Burt Lancaster and Ava Gardner. Now, this was based on the short story written by Ernest Hemingway, which was written roughly 20 years before. And actually, the dialogue during the first 20 minutes of the film is taken almost directly from the short story. This is a very well-crafted film. I have always loved the flashback sequence and how through flashback you can really tell a powerful story. And this film is basically the Citizen Kane of film noirs in terms of how the story is told. Burt Lancaster is at the top of his game here, and this was his first film, actually. And Ava Gardner is also very beautiful, and she gives off this sense of coldness, this sense of wretchedness that I haven't really seen in other films before. If you think about it, this movie is actually very similar to the film Crisscross, which Burt Lancaster made 3 years later. Because in both films, he robs a bank, he gets betrayed by the femme fatale. So I highly recommend this film on so many levels. It truly is one of the best. Thank you for listening.